The basic disease is where it's affecting the synovium and it destroys your joints. So it'll destroy your hip, your knee. It's often symmetrical. It can destroy your wrist and your knuckle joints. Usually the first knuckle, the metacarpal phalangeal joints, and somewhat your proximal inner phalangeal joints. Rarely is it destructive to the distal joints by themselves. Two major other types of arthritis, degenerative arthritis and post-traumatic arthritis. Post-traumatic is obvious. It's usually after trauma, where the joint, that smooth, shiny cartilage, is traumatized either by direct trauma or by being broken into. Degenerative arthritis probably has a hereditary component to it, particularly if you have it at the knuckles, at the tips of your fingers. Your mother or father usually had it. Same thing with the base of the thumb. Those are the most two common in the hand. Recently, over the last 20 years, DMARDs have come out and very, very well controlled rheumatoid arthritis. So we're seeing much less surgical disease, and that's good. When you have rheumatoid arthritis that's been unresponsive to medical treatment, then you come to a surgeon to stabilize your joint and improve your function. And that's done either by making the joint stiff, fusing the joint, or replacing the joint, and sometimes some combination of the two. After surgery, you're never gonna make the patient's function normal. But you put them, either with a fusion or an arthroplasty, in a position where they can carry out most of their activities of daily living and be pain-free.